Hello, this is Josh Mods from Dungeon Quest, and today in this video, we're going to be showing you leaks about the new Dungeon Quest update for the new 150 dungeon. So today, I'm just going to solo whilst showing you the new things. The only things I've got is the new map, the new mob, like, and stuff like that. I didn't really get the last boss, I forgot to go get it, but I do have one of them, and I can show you the cosmetic and a cosmetic sword. But there are new spells and armor, but I just don't have those yet. But anyway, let's just create a dungeon and get into it, and then I'll show you. So first of all is what the start of the map looks like, and yeah, it looks pretty nice. It's like lava. It's the type of map I think I've wanted. Now I'm gonna show you the cosmetic. So you've seen the cosmetic, and it looks pretty cool. It's a girl cosmetic for once. So I'm just gonna let you look at it, see what you think. I'll be back at it. Right, so now we're gonna show you the sword. Like this, the girl skin and the sword, I think it's gonna be the new cosmetics for the dungeon or new cosmetics for the shop, so I don't know. So either one, but I'll show you it. As you can see, you've seen it, but that is the sword. It's, well, as you can see, the theme of pretty much has been anime skins. And yeah, I've got one last thing to show you because I didn't get all of them, but I do have one of the bosses. So I just. So as you can see, that looks pretty cool, and yeah, so now I'm going to stop talking, let you finish the video, but before I do that, could you follow me on my social medias? Instagram, it's called JoshuaAirey15, well, it's also in my description, so, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy the gameplay.